With unemployment numbers coming out today, the attention is not just on keeping jobs, but creating jobs, too.
All right, T President Bill Destler has just returned from Washington, D.C., where he discussed job creation with Senator Kirsten Gillibrand. And Dr. Destler joins us live tonight from the newsroom. Thanks for coming in.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Tell us more about the link between expanding research at RIT and then creating jobs locally.
Well, I think there's a real opportunity for this region of the country, particularly the Rochester greater region, to become a national and international leader in these very green technologies that our new president wants to invest in. So I was down in Washington talking to Senator Gillibrand, as well as Senator Schumer and all of our representatives, Maffei, Massa, and Lee, about the possibility of getting federal and state investments in sustainability activities at RIT that might lead to significant job creation in the future.
What makes our area unique in that regard?
I think we have a jump start on the rest of the world in this area because we already have significant corporate and academic activities in the area. For example, we have the GM Honey Falls plant working on fuel cells. There's a similar plant in, that's run by Delphi in Henrietta. We have Ultralife Batteries in the region, Harris RF. Quite a number of companies are actually already working in these green technology areas. And I think that's a real opportunity for the region to exploit their presence and the presence of research activities at RIT and the University of Rochester to make this a real national center for green technologies. And that's what I talked to the both senators and the representatives about.
Yeah, RIT and other universities have forged even greater relationships with business in the research and development area. How does it help you? How does it help them?
Well, I think, first of all, it's a wonderful relationship for our students because they get exposed to real-world problems as we interact with industry and find out what their real needs are. We can actually put our students and faculty to work on those problems. I think it's also a great thing for the community as well because we send out every year about 3,500 of our students into co-op positions in industry. About half of those students end up in the greater Rochester area working for the very employers whom we're hoping will grow new jobs in the region.
Dr. Destler, thanks so much for coming in and joining us tonight, and congratulations on the RIT Tigers for sharing that Atlantic Division title.
You bet. Go Tigers.
That's right. Thank you.
Bye-bye.